to insert ClipArt, you're going to go to the Insert tab, and then go to Online Pictures in your Illustrations group. And then it's going to pop up a Bing image search. So let's say you want a picture of a puppy. You're going to search it. And none of these are clip. Well, this one's a clip art. But to make sure that they're all clip arts, you're going to click Type, and you're going to click Clip Art. Now, if you're looking for a specific color, you could do that. We're just going to keep it with all. Notice it says Creative Commons only. This means these are copyright-free photos that anybody can use. So you pick whichever picture you want. I'm going to pick this one. Click on it, and then come down here and click Insert. Then you have your clip art here. Now, if you want to freely be able to move it, you can change it. You can click the wrap text, and I would go with tight or through, but you can kind of mess around and see what works for you. And then it'll let you freely move that around your paper.